For a while now, I've been making hammers, and they're starting to look pretty nice, but I want to work on how clean the forging is. So that's what we're going to play with a little bit today, is cleaning up the way these are forged. So you can see this side's pretty clean. There's a couple little nicks here, and on this side there's a couple bigger nicks here and here, and then the cheeks aren't quite even. There's some variance in the thickness there. So we're going to play with seeing how well we can smooth all that out to make it a cleaner and nicer looking foraging.
We'll be right back.
All right, so here we go. It's not great. I'm going to be honest. I kind of messed something up somewhere. The thing that I was going for mostly was trying to get the cheeks or the sides of the hammer to be nice and smooth and flat. I got it very flat on this side. This side, I got a couple hammer marks left in it. And due to the way I was fullering, I pulled more material one side than the other. So they're a little bit offset. That's something that I can pretty easily fix. And then something else that went wrong, and I'm not exactly sure what it was, but probably my fault, is this side here. These troughs are fairly uneven. So I guess if you just ignore this side, it looks pretty decent and usable. But I'm on the right track. Just need a little bit more practice and finagling. I may have to dress up my fullering dies a little bit, but that's a project for another day. So thanks for watching.